at the drivable par four, Matthew Fitzpatrick from the back bunker with his second shot. Produced the first eagle of the week. Two at the par four,